Sometimes you just have to bow to the absurd.